prayers against Leviathan and marine spirits. O Lord, break the heads of the dragons in the waters. Cut off the head of every hydra in the name of Jesus. Break the heads of Leviathan in pieces. Punish Leviathan, the piercing serpent, even Leviathan, the crooked serpent, with your sore, great and long sword. Slay the dragon that is in the sea. I break all curses of pride and Leviathan from my life in the name of Jesus. Rip the scales of Leviathan. Break the strength of Leviathan's neck. Break the stony heart of Leviathan and crush it to pieces. Break the teeth of Leviathan and pluck the spoil out of his mouth. I put a hook in Leviathan's nose, a cord around his tongue, and I bore a thorn in his jaw. Lord, you rule the sea and the waters by your strength. Do not let any evil waters overflow my life. The channels of waters are seen at your rebuke. Rebuke all proud and arrogant demons that are cursed. I bind every sea monster that would attack my life or region in the name of Jesus. Bring down the haughty demons by your power. Bring down the proud demons that have exalted themselves against your people. Scatter the proud in the imagination of their hearts. God, you resist the proud. Your power is against the high ones who have rebelled against you. Let not the foot of pride come against me. Break the crown of pride. Break Rahab in pieces as one that is slain. Scatter your enemies with your strong arm. Let not Leviathan oppress me. O Lord, render a reward to Leviathan. Rise up a watch over Leviathan. Let not the proud waters go over my soul. I rebuke and destroy every trap the devil has set for me. Let the proud spirits stumble and fall. Break the pride of Leviathan's power. Awake, awake, put on strength, O arm of the Lord. I command the helpers of Rahab to bow before the Lord. Let not the foot of pride come against me. I strip the scales of Leviathan and take away his armor. Cast abroad the rage of thy wrath and abase Leviathan. Smite through Leviathan with your understanding. Look on Leviathan and bring him low. Tread him down in his place. Rebuke the bulls of Bashan. Let the mighty be spoiled. Let the oaks of Bashan howl. Bring your people from Bashan. Bring your people from the depths of the sea. Smite Bashan and the kingdom of Og. I bind and cast out all mind control spirits of the octopus and squid in the name of Jesus. Let the waters of the deep be dried up, and destroy every spirit of Leviathan. In the name of Jesus, I dry up your rivers, your seas, and your springs. I call for a drought upon Leviathan's waters.